her, and there she is. Oh, she's got a
very
gift.
Sweet Wait, lady. Here,
Jill,
she
do you have a gift
again.
For Loni?
She's following me.
She's
oh,
got a, she's
so
put
sweet.
You a gift.
Is that something from
home? Loni, is that like stalker level when they
sometimes?
Yeah,
you can feel it. You can feel when it's happening.
She's got a bottle of brown liquor for you to see.
Did you see how?
Yeah, see, I know.
Wait, what kind though?
Oh, I don't know. I don't know.
Well,
yeah, I'll sign
you weren't,
that.
You know, Loni, in your, what did you say? If you were stuck on a desert island, you'd have bacon bits, brown liquor, and Bradley Cooper?
Yes.
Yeah. I knew I was going to like you when I heard bacon. When bacon was the first word out of your mouth, I'm like, we're going to get along just fine.
Exactly. So, isn't it the best thing ever?
I love bacon. I love bacon. I mean, what's not to love? So how busy are you?
Man, you know what? I'm very, very busy, but it's good busy.
Yeah.
Just finished the movie Mother's Day. We just
How was that?
Oh my goodness.
Yeah.
You Bill, you could not have told me growing up in Detroit while I was watching Happy Days, Laverne and Shirley, Pretty Woman, that I would one day be in a movie with the guy that created, you know, I mean, it was just awesome.
It's amazing,
and then
right?
to be in a movie with Julia Roberts, with Jennifer Aniston, with Jason Sudeikis, with Kate Hudson. It was a lot of white people. But the point is, Bill, that they were fabulous. We had a good time, and it's a great movie about mothers.
Yeah. All right, good. Now, when's it come out?
It came out Mother's Day.
Oh, sorry.
That's the name of the movie.
I don't.
Ooh.
Where am I?
New Jersey.
You're in Jersey, so that's what happens.
It's all right, Bill.
See, I didn't know. The way you set that up, I thought maybe it was delay. I don't know. All right. Look, I'm blaming the guest. That was totally my fault. That happens.
Here you go,
this
Jill.
Happens to me.
Oh, my gosh. I'm so excited.
Does
Thank
that
you.
Brown liquor count? What is that? Di Serrano?
I don't know. It's only
I don't
Hennessy.
Think you meant that. Like, what did you mean?
Hennessy.
You
meant, like,
okay.
Oh, I got that in the bag.
Right.
That's
all right.
Good. Oh, that's what
it's
you
in
got.
The bag.
All
that's right.
Yeah. Okay. She's a love bug, baby.
She
knows. She knows.
I can't believe you brought her a gift.
That's
of course.
Sweet. She likes it, the brown liquor, and you know.
We'll take a picture, Jill.
Oh my.
Yeah, that was really nice.
Now, right. Your son would remember her as the lunch lady from Ned's Declassified.
Yes. And kicking it on Disney. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Can you believe I was in children's shows?
I think it's amazing. What's more fun, though? The acting, the stand up comedy? What do you like better?
The men after the show.
Okay. Of course.
And now with Jill's brown liquor, we're going to have
You're
time.
All set. You know what I noticed? The bottle's open. So that's not the gift,
no,
right?
No,
I got some sealed bottles.
It's like a third is already gone.
Sign her bottle, everybody. That's
that
her
was,
bottle.
Yeah,
I know.
We're actually live streaming this.
This is not a real drinker. Look, this would have been gone by now.
I know. That what's morning? It's 8:43, so you know. Right.
There you go. Loni, you,
I have to do
now, Loni, I just, you went over and grabbed that gift, like, because somebody could have taken it.
Yeah.
You want to see if it's the real stuff. Wait a
yeah,
minute.
Yeah, right.
Oh my God, that's
what?
Wait a minute. Hold on,
ride.
Hold on. So Jill Myra has got Loni Love
a
little
take
bottle
back
of Captain Morgan.
These airplane bottles. Oh,
and
that's
Windsor
right.
Canadian. Oof.
She's like, I got. Where is the?
So
this last one better sampling. Be Hennessy.
New Jersey 101.5, where we ply our guests with liquor before they come on.
Somebody go out and get some Hennessy.
All right. So what we're doing now? We're watching Loni open her gift. Very thoughtful gift from Jill Myra.
It is very
thoughtful. All brown liquor. I think this is because she didn't know what you meant by brown liquor. Like, so she just bought.
Yeah, she bought a variety.
You know, a variety. Mm, that's it.
Okay.
So you've got a show tonight.
Yes.
You have two shows tonight.
Yes.
You had a show last night.
I had a show last night.
How was
it was great.
Night? Tell me about it.
It was great. If you go to my Instagram, Comic Loni Love, you'll see pictures of some of the guests, as I took pictures last night with them, the Love Bugs, they came out, and we had a great time. And it's a great club. This is my first time. They're at the Stress Factory. Yeah.
Is this
great...
your first time in Jersey?
No, I've been to Jersey many times. One time in 96, it was a great time. His name was Bill. He might be related to you.
Yeah. You never know. I mean, the Bills, you know, we're all very similar. We're very, very similar. That's, oh, boy. All right. It is 8:45 on New Jersey 101.5. I am with the great Loni Love. She's going to be coming back, sticking with me. But stick around. Traffic and weather coming up next.
New Jersey 101.5.
What? Oh. From small dings to big dents since 1976, Mako of Ewing has been a complete collision repair shop that also paints cars. Did you know they repair more than 2,400 vehicles every year? They work with all insurance companies and charge, on average, wait till you hear this, 33% less than other body shops. So whatever winner dished out to your car, don't worry about it. Spring into savings with Mako of Ewing's most economical paint service yet. It's only $299.95, and they offer interest-free financing. For my listeners, you get an extra $50 off any paint service. So go to Mako of Ewing, America's Body Shop. Visit them at 1460 Prospect Street in Trenton, and get $50 off when you let them know Bill Spadea from New Jersey 101.5 sent you.
The following is a paid commercial announcement.
An eight-lane highway that carries over 100,000 cars a day collapsed into the Mississippi River at the height of rush hour.
Minnesota's politicians didn't think this could happen. It did. And unthinkably, it could happen in New Jersey. Today, one-third of New Jersey's bridges are deficient. Some have been shut down because they were unsafe to drive on. Yet Trenton politicians don't think New Jersey's Transportation Trust Fund is a crisis. The facts? The fund is going bankrupt, and we'll pay the price. Higher property taxes, thousands extra in car repairs due to bad roads, wasted time stuck commuting, and this.
Martin, this scene is almost unimaginable. A one-third mile stretch of I-35W collapses, as you said, at the height of rush hour.
Doing nothing is unthinkable. Tell Trenton, fix the fund. Let's get New Jersey moving again. That's why the Engineers Labor Employer Cooperative paid for this time.
As we witnessed last year, there's nothing like the excitement of the Triple Crown in horse racing. And you, too, can feel victory with the Great Surf. Great selection and great big savings you receive when buying a new Nissan from Route 33 Nissan in Hamilton Square,
Route 46 Nissan in Totowa,
or Edison Nissan on Route 1 in Edison. With three massive and easily accessible locations, we are the
Tri-State Area premier Nissan dealer.
And with over 5,000 Nissans to choose from, we have the car you want at the best price.
Like right now during the Memorial Day sales event,
where you can get up to
$7,500 off
the MSRP on your favorite new Nissan Light,
the Versa,
Sentra,
Altima,
Maxima,
Pathfinder,
Rogue,
Murano,
and Quest. Or I will give you a check back for up to
$7,500.
Experience the great service, great selection, and great big savings today. Route46Nissan.com, EdisonNissan.com, and Route33Nissan.com.
Where we always make buying fun and easy.
The following is a paid political announcement.
He's back. And worse than ever. David Larson, the guy who ran three times for Congress and lost. You remember Larson. He's the serial tax-dodging politician who was delinquent in paying his taxes 21 times. That's right, Larson was delinquent in paying his taxes 21 times. But that didn't stop Larson from wanting to raise our taxes. Now Larson's back. This time, peddling dangerous ideas like cutting Homeland Security and anti-terrorism programs. That's right, Larson wants to strip funding to fight terrorism and secure our borders. It's no wonder voters rejected David Larson in 2010, 2012, and again in 2014. So for the fourth and final time, vote no on tax-dodging, tax-raising David Larson and his dangerous ideas.
I'm Leonard Lance, and I approve this message.
Paid for by Leonard Lance for Congress.
849 on New Jersey 101.5. Here's your fast traffic with Bob Williams.
Train delays now. New Jersey Transit Northeast Corridor into New York's Penn Station of at least 15 minutes. Still delays at Route 78 eastbound side into Round Valley Reservoir down toward exit 24. Earlier accident cleared. A lot of extra traffic on Route 22 with alternate traffic eastbound east of Round Valley on down toward Bridgewater. 202 northbound side. Last check still very slow coming in toward the Milltown Road area, Bradley Gardens. A lot of traffic on Route 24 westbound side west of Route 78. On out toward the Short Hills Mall, 78 westbound heavy west of the Parkway, out toward Route 24, and the Parkway heaviest spots northbound at exit 145 to 280 up toward exit 150. Lincoln and Holland Tunnels and George Washington Bridge, at least a half an hour, 45 minutes at the Lincoln. Earlier accident cleared, Jersey bound. GW Bridge is getting better, still about a 15-minute delay, though. Holland Tunnel down to 20 minutes. Bob Williams, New Jersey Traffic North.
Joel Myra, New Jersey traffic south, 676 northbound. It's still a little backed up, and that's by exit 5B at Linden Street in Camden. And Ben Franklin Bridge traffic continues to stay slow across the span leaving South Jersey. Pretty clear at 42. Maple Shade, 73 southbound. A little busy right by 38 and in towards Church Road. Mercer County, you have it pretty light. Route 1 north, still a little slow through Lawrence and West Windsor. New Jersey fast traffic made possible by CeCe's Pizza. Ready for an adventure in flavor? CeCe's brings new flatbread pizza prices to the Unlimited Buffet. Three new flavors to explore for the same great value, just $5 and change, only at CC's. Better believe it. Traffic every 15 minutes, next report at 9:03. From the all-new Brad Benson Hyundai Traffic Desk, I'm Jill Myra, New Jersey 101.5.
It's 8:50 on New Jersey 101.5. Here's your instant weather with meteorologist Dan Zarrow.
A fantastic Friday underway. Temperatures now bumping into the 60s. We'll end up into the mid-70s for most of the state today. A little bit cooler at the shore, but having said that, I wouldn't be surprised if someone in New Jersey reaches 80 degrees today. Plenty of sunshine. It'll be dry with light winds all day. Increasing clouds tonight. Lows fall to the lower 50s. We'll stay rain-free through about daybreak tomorrow morning, and then tomorrow just looking like a soggy day overall. Rain likely pretty much all day long. The heaviest steadiest rain is expected to fall in South Jersey and along the coast. Now, having said that, North Jersey, Central Jersey, you're not out of the woods. It's still going to be a wet day for you. You just might miss out on the heavy rain, if you're lucky. Highs only in the lower to mid-60s tomorrow. Sunday, not nearly as wet as Saturday, but still some scattered showers. Highs recovered to near 70 degrees with partly to mostly cloudy skies. Right now, Old Bridge is 60, Tuckerton 59, and Mount Laurel holding on to 54. From the SansoneAuto.com weather desk, I'm meteorologist Dan Zarrow.
It's 8:52 on New Jersey 101.5. Good morning. I'm Bill Spadea with you at 10 o'clock this morning, talking Jersey, taking your calls 1-800-283-101.5. I am joined by the great Loni Love.
Good morning.
Loni, I'm glad you stuck with us, and we're happy to have you in Jersey.
Thank you. It's been a while.
So you just spent a little time getting the traffic update from Bob.
Very impressed with Bob.
Right?
Yeah.
He knows his stuff.
Yeah, he just made it up. Looked like.
But now the secret's out, because you see he's got two computer screens going. He's got all kinds of flashing red stuff.
This is Traffic Central right here.
Now, you're living out in L.A.
Yes.
Right? There's no traffic there.
No, it's a parking lot in L.A. That's all L.A. is a parking lot, and they have bad buffets in L.A. They have a buffet called the Soup Plantation, Bill.
Really?
Yes. Who wants to eat a bunch of soups? And I ain't going to no place to say plantation.
I was
going to
say, soup was your objection to that? Like, that was the problem? Soup plantation. That's crazy.
Yes. That's the kind of stuff that I have to deal with in L.A. and skinny women. So.
Well, they're all, like, crazy about health food. I've always said that, like, you know, there's something wrong there.
Causing me to drink.
That's what happens. Well, look, it's, like I said, it's...
Bill brought me these little cups so I could be a lady.
Yeah, right. It's fancy. You took your pinky out a little bit. It's kind of like fancy.
The traffic guy brought me red cups, everybody. Is that
Bob thing on? Took care of you. That is on. So we're live streaming on NJ1015.com.
Hey, Mom.
All right, so you got Mother's Day is out. It's doing well? Movie's doing well?
It's doing good.
It
top number three.
Because,
you know, we
had,
you know, Captain America, and nobody beating Captain America. It made $2 billion.
Oh. So how's the reel? Sorry. Is that fun? It looks
you
like you guys are fun. I have to admit, I've only seen it a couple times.
Don't worry about it.
Yeah.
It's on Fox.
I know.
And it's a great daytime talk show for women to inspire and entertain. And that's what I want to do.
Yeah.
So it helps me to get my message out there.
Mm-hmm.
It's got four other fabulous women, and we're just having a good time. And you know what, Bill?
Tell me.
Got nominated for four Emmy nominations this
season. That's huge.
So we're doing good, because at first we didn't get nothing. It was tight.
Was it hard to break? Like, and at what point do you feel secure with a job like that?
Never.
Right, like
because it's so tight. I mean, you know this business. But daytime talk show is really, really, really competitive.
Yeah.
So, I mean, I'm on Wendy Williams' show today to try to advertise for my show for May Sweets.
Now, have you met Wendy? Are you friends with her?
I met her. I've been on her show a couple of times.
Yeah.
She's a really nice lady.
Yeah.
It was, hi, how are
you? That's Jessica from Chasing News.
Oh, hey, Jessica.
Right, so we're going to put this on the show tonight.
Oh,
yeah, we also air on Fox TV.
Oh, and, hey, Fox.
Yeah.
Watch the reel. Is it Fox?
No, Fox Television.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, good.
Because all of a sudden you're like, Fox News, hold on a minute. Wait, I could see it.
Cool.
I can see those wheels turning. You're like, wait, what have I got myself into here? All right, so Loni, you're going to be at the Stress Factory tonight.
Mm-hmm.
And I got to ask you, how did you find the Jersey crowd? I'm glad I'm seeing you Friday instead of yesterday.
Let me tell you what I like about the Jersey people. They are real. They can take it. They can take a joke. They have a great sense of humor. And I like that, because that's what my comedy actually is. Yeah. It's just, you know, normal, you know. And when you got a governor like, you know, Chris Christie, you know, you're going to have a sense of humor. I'll tell you about that later if you come to the show.
All right, good. Now, let me ask you, different crowd, though, different places?
Definitely. Because
some comics have said to me, like, there are certain places in the South, they just don't get the humor.
Mm-hmm.
It's, you know, the crowd reacts differently. Do you change up your bit?
No.
Or you just have what you Mm-mm. do? You just do what
Whatever
you do?
I'm going to say, I'm going to say. You know, if you're a comic, you know, I'm at a point now, Bill, when you're on TV that, you know, you get your fans. So my fans yeah. come out now. So I'm really appreciative to that. Because then they know me already and they get, right. you know, so like, say if I am with a couple of people that don't know my comedy, my fans, you know, it's kind of like what Beyonce goes through with her, you know, a beehive. It's like,
yeah.
they all know Beyonce. So it's like, it's no wrong. So that's the same thing with the love bugs.
They love
just
it.
Like, they're like,
whatever. Is that what you call them? The love bugs.
That's I like love that. Bugs.
You Did like somebody that? Else come up with that or was that your idea?
No, that was mine.
Like you do hashtag love bugs?
Yeah.
I love it. All right.
Yeah. That's and I'm good. Putting you on the Instagram for the love bugs to say hi to. So
thank you. I appreciate
the
that.
Instagram.
The Instagram love bugs. The that's
this is one yeah. of the guys that's it's
Mike.
Called
hey, Mike.
Loni Love and Friends Who Owe Me Money. And this is Mike James. Come on so yeah. people can see your face, Mike.
So we're live streaming, Mike. So say hello. So Mike, I want to thank you for taking advantage of our breakfast buffet.
Oh, absolutely.
It was good, wasn't it?
Yeah, absolutely.
We had French toast this morning, eggs. I mean, really, they take care of us.
He was upset and then we saw the breakfast. Like, okay, really?
Yeah, you're like, I have to go where? At what time? See, for us, this is late
this is,
now.
I know, we're all hyper. Like, we this right. is lunchtime.
It's lunchtime now. For you guys, you're like, come on.
I feel like it's, well, you know, and plus we're off. The time is off for us because yeah. I'm
when
in
did
LA.
You fly in? Thursday morning? Thursday afternoon?
Yeah, Thursday.
So you flew in and did a show?
Yeah.
Nice.
That's what we do. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you're wide you know, awake this morning. You got
comics.
All kinds of energy this morning.
Can I thank her though? Because
yes,
like,
ahead,
I am definitely a love bug and like
Sounds
American
going on with you.
Is American I know, right? sister.
Stalk,
I know.
Is it stalking? Are we pushing
but if
this
you
too
ever
far?
Need, I could just do your whole set for you. Like if you need, I have the whole thing memorized.
Okay.
Oh boy.
Thanks. Right from the dancers.
Yeah, she was telling me jokes. I forgot. I did. I'm looking at her like, yeah. When you said, I'm
that
like,
was so
what
awkward.
Is she talking about?
It was so awkward.
Jill, did you try to offer Loni material for tonight's show?
No, I was giving her own material back.
Oh, your own stuff. Okay, good, good. That's all right. That's flattering. That's good.
I was like, okay.
All right. All right. So you can catch Loni Love
yes.
tonight at the Stress Factory. Two shows tonight. One at 7:30. One at 9:30. I believe.
Yes,
right. All right. And then two Saturday. And are you there on Sunday?
No.
Just two tonight. Two tomorrow. I'll have tickets to give away after the 9 o'clock news. Loni, thank you
You're
for joining me.
You're a gentleman,
me.
Bill. Thank
it was
you
great
for
to meet
accommodating
you.
Me too. I'm sorry.
Not no, at so all. We are you. Happy to have you, and you got parting gifts.
Thank
there
you.
There you go.
The best
all
thing.
Right, the great Loni Love. I'll be back after 9 o'clock. We'll. I've got tickets to give away, but right now it's 8:58 on New Jersey 101.5. Eric Scott is back with the news next.
And she was drifting through the backyard.
This weekend, New Jersey 101.5 is your springtime soundtrack.
I will sing.
Whatever you're doing, Jersey's favorite hits will make it more fun.
Everybody's working for the weekend.
Jersey's favorite hits, plus traffic and weather when you need it.
That ain't working, that's the way you do it.
On weekends, the music comes out to play.
Well, we're all in the mood for a melody.
Jersey 101.5 and NJ1015.com.
Hi, this is Paul from Circle Hyundai, and we have special deals on the new 2016 Hyundai Sonata SE for as low as $99 per month with only $19.95 down. All new Circle Hyundais are backed by America's best warranty, 10-year, 100,000-mile limited powertrain warranty, and Hyundai Assurance, along with free oil changes and loaner cars. For details, visit us at CircleHyundai.com or by phone 732-758-0111. Circle Hyundai, making our mark one customer, one family at a time.
WKXW Trenton, WKXW HD. From New Jersey's most listened to station, New Jersey 101.5 News starts now.
It's 9 o'clock. I'm Eric Scott. It is looking more and more like terrorism. Greece's defense minister says some of the airplane debris that's been spotted in the Mediterranean consists of some seats, suitcases, body parts, the items spotted a day after Egypt Air 804 plunged into the sea on its way from Paris to Cairo with 66 aboard. A year and a half ago, a study found the Jersey DOT spent more than $2 million a mile to construct and maintain highways, the highest total by far of any state in the nation. But a new Rutgers report concludes the DOT is actually doing a much better job in the way it spends taxpayer money. Which study do you believe?
Steve Shapiro of the Jersey DOT says the Rutgers study finds it costs just $183,000, not $2 million, to plan, construct, operate, and maintain 1 mile of roads under the Department of Transportation's jurisdiction, which indicates
the DOT is committed to providing a safe, reliable transportation system throughout the state and to do so in the most cost-effective manner.
He adds cost calculations.